up. Let's continue. Guardians of the Galaxy.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter.
Gotcha.
The Holoscope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So... Why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector.
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies. Groot collects plants, Rocket's obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, and Drax has a lot of... really scary-looking knives.
See? Nothing out of the ordinary.
I guess. You know, as a kid, I collected stuff, too. Baseball cards, action figures...
You think collections are childish?
No. That's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think. I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself.
I'm gonna show you the ring.
Time's ticking away, Peter. Weren't we gonna pay that fine?
Oh, looks like someone changed their mind.
We're paying that fine, Rocket, whether you like it or not. Hey, Bluebird, you copy? I know you think I sold you out, and...
Who's Bluebird?
Gamora, I was just...
Who are you talking to? What's a Bluebird?
It, was Yondu's call sign. He was Bluebird and I was the kid.
Let me get this straight. Yondu Udonta, leader of the Ravager space pirates, scourge of the Sirius system and all-around scoundrel, used Bluebird as his call sign?
Even had it embroidered on the back of his jacket.
Amazing.
It was amazing. Pretty much from the day we met.
How did you two meet? Terrans and Centaurians aren't exactly neighbors.
We met on Chitauri Prime. About 3 years into my sentence.
Wait. Yondu was a prisoner of war? I thought the Ravagers were neutral.
They were. And they also weren't. The Ravagers had a simple code. Steal from everyone. Yondu said it made them neutral.
But they weren't. I specifically remember several Chitauri transports being hit when I was still... You know.
They hit just as many resistance ships, until a Chitauri cruiser uncloaked in front of them during a raid and...
Yondu ended up on Chitauri Prime, with you.
Mm-hmm. After we broke out, he could have left me on some space station or dropped me off at the nearest Nova Corps base, but he didn't. Instead, he invited me to join the Ravagers.
You were with them a long time. Must have enjoyed it.
I did. Being a Ravager was the first time I felt like I really belonged, if that makes any sense.
I felt the same way when I joined Richard Ryder and the Resistance. Like I was finally in control of who I wanted to be.
Yes, exactly. Those first few years, it was like I had joined this really big, really dysfunctional family, which, now that I'm hearing it, would make Yondu my...
Space Dad?
Could have been worse. Yondu and I were cellmates. First thing he said when they put him in my cell was, "Boy, don't be going and getting attached, because I'm just here for the food." And the food was pretty terrible, so...
Yeah, that sounds like Yondu.
I had cellmates before, and none of them lasted long. The Chitauri have these gladiatorial games, and...
You got used to people dying.
Not sure about that, but I didn't expect anyone to last long. I also didn't have my translation implant back then, so I might as well have been alone. But Yondu, he actually spoke English. Said he'd offered to translate in exchange for extra rations.
So even in the snake-infested hellhole, ever the schemer.
It's something we had in common. I'd been scheming for a way to escape since the day they took me. I just needed someone like Yondu to make it seem possible.
How did you escape?
Let's just say it was equal parts simple, complicated, and kind of embarrassing. But it ended with the two of us delivering a transport full of stolen supplies straight into the hands of the Resistance.
For a buckload of units too, I bet.
Anyway, once we did, there was no going back. I was a Ravager. Well, if you don't mind, I think I'd like to be alone for a bit.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll see you around.
I wonder what the future has in store for us.
More fighting!
Perhaps next time we should get a contract with no fighting involved.
What would you be good for, then?
Dispatching enemies is not my only skill.
Can I help you?
Hey, Gamora! I was just admiring this super cool assassin ring I got from my favorite super cool assassin. As a token of my, you know...
Token of what?
Of my everlasting commitment to not being murdered by you.
It's gonna take more than a ring. It is really nice, though. How'd you know what kind of ring it is?
Oh, let's just say you're not the first assassin to cross my path. Though I guess I should be glad no one ever sent the deadliest woman in the galaxy after me.
You know, that name is actually a misnomer. Everyone thinks I got it doing Thanos' dirty work before, you know, I betrayed him. In truth, I got it after I joined the Resistance, on a mission where nobody died.
You have to tell me about this Resistance mission, especially if no one died.
I don't think it's a story you're gonna like.
Why not?
Because it doesn't make Corel look very good.
Okay.
The thing you have to understand is that it was the end of the war. The Resistance was losing. Bad. The Chitauri knew it, Thanos knew it, we all knew it. But then... Thanos died. At first, people thought it was a false report. Misinformation spread to lure the Resistance out into the open. But when it became clear that it might be true, Corel saw an opportunity. An all-or-nothing mission that could win the war once and for all.
The final attack on Chitauri Prime. You're talking about the Resistance stealth mission that kidnapped their infant queen.
Except kidnapping the queen wasn't part of Corel's original plan. The only reason she had me tag along was so that I would kill the Queen.
What? There's no way.
Is it so hard to believe? She was grieving. You know that. The Chitauri had killed her husband, her little boy. She wanted revenge, and I was her chance to finally get it.
Brell would never put out a hit on a baby. She would never kill a kid.
Believe what you want. But she's not who she was back then. None of us are. Something changed. Bobby. Maybe it was having Nikki. Either way, I refused and we won the war without killing anyone else. And, for reasons I don't fully understand, I became known as the deadliest woman in the galaxy afterward.
What did cause you to betray Thanos? I mean, he adopted you when you were like...
5. He basically raised us, taught us everything we know.
So what finally did it? What snapped you out of it?
I... found the Resistance.
What?
Thanos was obsessed. He had me and Nebula combing the galaxy for their location for cycles. Each of us determined to be the first to find them and report back. So when I found them first, I was so excited to tell him. I got home, and I found him talking to an empty room. To someone called Lady Death.
That's not ominous.
I truly thought he loved us. In his own twisted way. But Thanos didn't want to restore balance to the galaxy. He was just in love with death, literally in love. And he would kill all of us, including me, including Nebula, to prove it.
But you couldn't let him.
No. So instead of telling him where to find the Resistance, I joined them.
I kind of don't know what to say.
There's nothing to say. After the Galactic War ended, I moved on. And now I'm here, doing all this fun stuff with you guys.
And I wouldn't have it any other way. But seriously, thank you for sharing that with me.
Sure.
Anyone in there? Rocket?
What? Can't you see I'm busy?
Is that my toothbrush?
It fits in the small cracks.
Oh, Rocket, please!
Hold it in for a tick. I'm almost done.
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I'd pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Novacore fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sektnarf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Katath, it was. I had a family that I cherished and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
We could be halfway to nowhere by now, and only a few rotations away from... getting that Clark and Nova tracker off.
Bitter much?
Yeah, I am!
Going to nowhere without paying our fine would bring more trouble in the long run.
Maybe Quill will have a change
nice.
Of heart when he sees
made a
the Nova
little pen.
Only took a one glance at Lady Aiden's fortress. Yeah, it better stay on us.
Nice. Is that one from Sektnarf 9? I bet it loves water.
Hey, Groot! Is the Chew Devil trying to chew on anything down there?
I am Groot!
You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you? Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there?
I am Groot.
Okay, then. Drax, Rex, name three skills you have besides fighting.
I am a great cook.
Nope, don't believe it.
You have never tasted my cooking.
I don't need to. I'm pretty the hearts of my enemies, raw and bloody.
Now I'm hungry.
Okay, Corell, get ready to be impressed.
Corell is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
You know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
Ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right, let's pay that fine.
Question. Hey, Gamora, you've been in a Nova Corps station. They got public restrooms?
We have a toilet right here, Groot.
Our bathroom is quite cramped for a being of his stature.
He can bend.
Ready to pay our fine?
I am Groot.
Even Groot can see you're here for some blueberry pie. I'm going on the record that I don't want to be here, and that being here is a mistake.
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
You ever been to the Rock before?
Yeah, looks like every other Nova Corps station.
Rock, it'll come around, just... try not to eat anything else, okay?
I'm Groot.
It ain't a station shaped like a rock. It's a rock shaped like a station.
Wanna bet on who can flip off the most officers before they catch us?
Not in the mood.
Okay. I thought you'd like that. Something tells me we'll be out of here faster than your prison sentence.
Depends if you still plan on mating with Centurion Corell.
Any chance you know how to get around this place?
You don't get around. You're either brought in or you stick to the reception desk.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized.
M ship, designation Milano. Move
whoa,
to holding
whoa,
space
whoa.
R734PL. Present validated ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps fine. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one.
It's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I am Groot.
We're here to pay a fine. Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack NovaCore security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Keep shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a NovaCore facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
There.
According to the monitor, there's 9 people ahead of us. But no one's here.
Thirsty, big guy?
This machine appears to be inoperable.
Maybe they're just all out of your flavor.
We are meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work. Odd.
What is? I mean, besides all of this.
There's nothing, not even a welcome screen.
It is on, right?
They're always on. Constant connection to the world mind, that's the point. This one's been severed.
Huh.
Yeah, Nova's tech ain't that fancy.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem.
Hey Drax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
The machine is inoperable, and I am not in the habit of lending units.
I never said I'd pay you back.
Shut your mouth! We're supposed to be leaving!
What?
Groot says there's an air duct in the room with the controls. If there's one on this side, I may be able to get through.
All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket.
Could, sure. Or maybe it drops down into the hangar.
Help us out, Drax.
I must decline.
Think you can squeeze through this vent?
If you can get it open. I ain't that flexible.
Groot, could you help out?
Why not go ask him?
Hey, Gamora.
Nope.
There. One open air duct.
Now we have damaged NovaCore property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan. But I gotta say, messing with some NovaCore tech ain't a bad consolation prize. Huh. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like we're on backup only. I'm sending the schematic to your advisor.
You could do this the whole time?
Follow the circuits and let me know which junctions to switch. We'll have to pick and choose where we reroute power.
Oh ho ho, clever. But I'll bet you didn't think of this.
Yo, Quill! Anytime now. Hey, I think I could set off the sprinklers from this thing. Does that help?
Only if you want to get wet.
Yeah, good point.
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Hey, it's a bathroom. Anybody got to go?
The only place I want to go is out of here.
Oh! Flark and Nova Scott!
I am Groot.
I didn't trip something. I just rerouted something a little prematurely. We'll find out.
Here you go, buddy. Free soda. I will not add theft to our list of charges.
This thing's got false positives all over the place. I'll have to do a relay.
Is that supposed to mean anything to us?
No. I just wanted you to know how difficult it is.
Sort of worked.
The blast door's gonna need some extra juice. See if there's another power jump.
Prepare to be amazed.
Flark, Peter!
You said the connection was down. I thought it might help.
No, it didn't help.
Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear.
Doors open.
Why did you not simply say so? It is conspicuously silent.
What are they doing?
Scanning each other. Clark, if I know why, though. They're acting bonkers.
We are here only to pay our fine.
What are you doing?
I am announcing our lawful intentions. We trespassed only once, discovering the entry abandoned.
I don't think anyone is listening, Drax.
Huh. Seems like everything was normal when Hallow's Hope showed up.
Maybe that's where they are.
Yeah, collectively kissing your ex's butt.
That would form an extremely long queue.
There! You hear that? Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing. Someone remember?
I did not.
There it is again.
Hey, in here!
There is indeed someone else here.
Hey there.
You are Nova.
What gave it away?
Whoever y'all are, come here a minute. Come on, we got to talk.
There's something bothering me.
You mean besides all of this?
Hey, look, I don't bite. I just want a word. Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
Nova Corps begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, Scary Eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Nova Corps prisoner?
Indeed, and I served my time.
You all seem real high and mighty for a bunch of folk in a restricted area.
What do you know about whatever's going on here?
Not much. There was a commotion. People were talking about some mother, and then they just left.
Corell? Did you see a Centurion or a little Kree girl?
That's all I know. Come on, I helped you. Time to help me. Look for a door release or something.
Perhaps a deadly assassin infiltrated the facility.
Whoa, hey! What
where it took him.
Furnace. Congrats, Quill. You just executed your first prisoner.
That seems improbable.
Station away.
Who says they were called away? Maybe they disbanded.
The whole station?
The whole Nova. No more cops.
The galaxy would devolve into lawlessness.
Yeah! Wouldn't it be great?
Maybe we just send him back to his cell. Like,
you!
Hey, buddy!
Well, hey, what now? I got rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
What? No! But I had to stand in a lineup once, maybe twice. Anyway, good to be on this side of the glass.
1, 2, 3, 4. Nope.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
1, 1, 1, 1? Nope. 4, 3, 2, 1. This! Flark! Do we really want to pay this fine and go back to being broke?
I formally declare my objection to trespassing in a Nova Corps facility.
Screw it. I ain't making any progress here.
Getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Just transfer the units, like normal people.
Don't think we could if we wanted to. I checked the terminal in the lobby, and it's like the connection to the world mine has been cut.
Besides, I told Corell I'd pay her personally.
And there's the real reason.
Man, this place is big.
What'd you expect?
This door's locked.
Perhaps the sentient space computer summoned all Nova Corps back to Xandar.
From what I saw, it's almost the opposite. The station seems to have lost its connection to the world mine.
Perhaps this incited a panic and they evacuated.
Then why is the Hallows Hope still here?
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. You can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Okay. Ooh, spooky. Hello?
You were too.
Are these
Centurion armor?
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
You wouldn't fit in one anyway.
To wear armor is to expect failure.
Nah, I'm good. I don't need some fancy suit of armor.
Spoken like someone who's never gone up against a Centurion.
And you have?
Yes.
During your time serving the Chitauri.
Not my proudest moment.
This room is austerely presented. Must be a great honor to become a Centurion.
This looks like the only way forward.
Are you blind? I didn't sign up for getting chopped in two just so you could make your girlfriend proud.
It is more likely that the door would repeatedly crush your tiny bones.
I bet I could take a Centurion. I went one-on-one with the Millennium, you know. Oh, that was almost worth it. What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market?
All right, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some.
Small marvel crafted. One tick. Done. Ugh, got a crick in my back because of that.
Whatever that is. That means something to you?
Maybe. Means it can't report back to the world mine.
That checks out with what I saw in the lobby.
More nothing!
There's gotta be an explanation.
You heard that guy. They just left! And so should we!
He also said something about Corel.
He said mother. Everyone's got a mother, Quill.
You do not.
Point is, mother could be anyone.
Except you.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Okay, we try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One.
Flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staff issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7 with faith.
Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracacta space station.
The door's flarked, remember?
There's ways to unflark things, Gamora. Believe me.
Bombs don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Good enough for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little further.
You ain't sure a scut.
I'm mostly sure. We found something, didn't we?
So why the flark? Didn't you speak up?
It was weird. There was something funky about the voices on that comm channel.
There they are!
Something's not right.
Oh, flark.
Flark!
I am Groot.
This is a mutiny.
It was an execution.
I ain't never seen cops kill each other.
We've got to play this smart until we know what's going on.
And which side survived?
Come on! Everyone stay low and follow me!
There's something off about them! Look!
They're flarking glowing!
Seems a safe bet. Go!
Wait, enough of sentence! too! I don't think we need to worry about those mines! Feel this?
I do not think our fine will be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
Come on! Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkup. Groot and I are getting off this dashed rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
Find the invaders. None must escape.
How did the all-knowing world mind not foresee this event?
They're just a computer, not God.
For all we know...
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all sight.
Is there any way for us to track where the Hope went?
Why the scut would we want to do that?
There could be survivors aboard. Or more of those... whatever their deal is.
I plan on putting as much distance as possible between us, this place, and that Flarkin ship.
Intruders at C junction!
Cut to the chase!
Thank you.
at least. Let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going. Come on, Rocky. You can't stay mad at me.
Wanna bet?
Not after the last one. Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
More up than this.
Never thought I'd be fighting Novacore again.
They are no longer Novacore.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
All must see.
Hey, we can get through here. You'll fit. Just suck it in.
How long do I have to listen to you two squabbling?
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look!
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic. Right? Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Novacore.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Good of you to join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine. Let's just look around. Let's just stumble onto a fort and call mutiny. Who says I can't? This is...
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door.
Whoa! Purge the faithless, Larkin Scott! Can nothing go easy? To mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
Okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh, yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go boom. Who's with me?
Something in life, best friend's home. harass me every step of the way?
I'm not!
There, let's go!
I wasn't second guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallow's Hope.
Were we in the same elevator? Those Nova barely got a shot off before they were gunned down by them glowy ones.
Gamora's right. At least I hope she is. They can't all be dead.
They ain't. Most of them switched sides.
Is that...
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
Alright, hangar here we come!
What the flark with that docking number? R73-4, EO.
Why am I alone?
Always. You're my new favorite person, Muslim.
Huh?
No, not me.
What's up? All right, release the clamps and don't die. All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Let us deal with these rebels.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
Pizza, pulverize them.
This will hurt.
My
right. Trap.
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user manual? Just shoot the fucking thing.
Hold fast.
Underutilized!
Try to keep them from swarming! I thought that was your job! Sneak attack!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening! I have to admit, the music is better!
I shall break them! I would have preferred a traditional Pinocchio song!
Let's get me, then!
Turn up the music! Snap them up, bud! With pleasure!
Someone tell Groot I can't translate it from in here!
Here, Quill! We have lost an ally!
Thank you later!
What's next? You're welcome!
I knew you had my back!
Alright, release the clamps and don't die! One down!
Thank you.
us deal with these rabble!
Focus on the plans, Peter! We'll try to keep them off you!
One down!
You get the point?
Doc! There's another one!
All right! I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tubes?
I got your Scotty Care music!
We've got more incoming!
Whatever their deal is, these guys are no slouches! Should set course for Contraxia. We bear our issues over here.
I don't hate it, but we should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the Rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. He killed two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill. What does killing two birds with one stone signify?
It means solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of them last time.
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight this.
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing. Indeed. Assassin. You believe the events unfolding aboard the Rock qualify as a mutiny, correct?
Looked pretty obvious to me.
even if the officers who rebelled were under the influence of a mysterious force.
Doesn't really change that they rejected Nova Corps orders and started killing their shipmates.
I find it repulsive.
You're a good llama. Yes, you are.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Assassin!
Calm down, I'm just going to the bathroom.
I am not agitated.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies. I have been told I have an angry thinking face.
Did Rocket say that?
No, it was Hovat, my late wife.
Oh, sorry.
She used to compliment my contemplative scowls. She found them very arousing.
All right, I'm out of here.
Deadliest woman in the galaxy. A misnomer. An accurate misnomer.
I am still dwelling on the events that unfolded on the Nova Corps station.
Don't feel bad about those officers. They attacked us first.
Nevertheless, they must have had loved ones who may not take kindly to our actions. I once tore through the galaxy to find the man who murdered my family.
Not everyone feels that way. I don't think Thanos would have been mad if I got killed in action.
I bet Groot has a rich, velvety voice.
Quill really cared about this team. He wouldn't get turned around as soon as an ex-girlfriend walks into the room.
I am Groot.
I am not. We almost got killed back then. I almost got killed trying to get this ship back.
Those scaly bastards didn't stand a chance. Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business. Leave us alone, Quill.
Rocket?
Flark off, Quill!
Come on, guys.
I am Groot.
Groot says, go away.
Let's talk about it.
Leave us alone.
Groot, reason with him.
Groot don't want to talk to you.
Rocket! Groot? Guys! Rocket! Groot? Guys! Rocket! Groot? Guys! Rocket! Groot? Stop that. No chewing.
Maybe we should check other Nova Corps stations to see if they're all right.
You want to check out Nova Corps, you do it after we get to nowhere.
We should avoid making the rodent angrier.
Why? He's cute when he's angry.
Nowhere, here we come.
nowhere. The last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with noodles.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course. He's chief of security.
And nowhere.
And as such, probably deals with Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, flark bags!
A Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You require the rodent
the
to use the workbench.
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off. Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason. I hope Nowhere's chief of security will intervene to assist Novacore, the station we visited. It perturbs me still.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
You wouldn't know Rocket's tracker-removing guy by any chance.
Nope. Sorry.
Fine, whatever. We'll go out and have a good time.
You think Cosmo will actually believe us?
Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Didn't think I'd miss Nowhere this much.
The attachment we feel to certain places and people are sometimes unexplainable.
That's surprisingly profound, Draft.
I kind of think it adds to the charm of the place. Scut. Make sure you cough into your elbow.
Have you had dealings with this Cosmo murderess?
We've circled back to that name, have we?
It's a statement of fact. You are by trade an assassin.
And you're a convicted serial killer. Your hands are exactly.
I washed them before leaving the ship.
I can't wait to see the rift. It's this vast abyss that'll eventually consume us all. I think
I
knowing that eventually
that
all the universe
will be drinking somewhere.
Where'd he get the units to afford anything?
I do not expect him to pay his tab.
I knew I could convince you. You won't regret this.
Little bits of bones and exoskeleton in it.
Figured one of the diggers hit the skull or something.
That's what you figured, huh?
Nah, I guess not.
Spaceport seems busier than normal.
War always moves the old frontiers.
The Galactic War was over 12 revolutions ago, and we're still wading through the fallout.
Some wounds heal, while many scars remain.
May La Kunika imbue you.
Me? I'm evolved.
We, Quavolta de Nitaiwa, wish you damitas.
Whatever. Here it comes, finally.
You did not answer my earlier question.
What question?
You met Nowhere's chief of security.
Not personally, no. But I've heard stories. Peter's right. I think he's our best bet.
He still be passed out.
I am curious. Did you reconcile the betrayal of your father?
What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
Apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point?
Yes, if we ever see him again. Big if, by the way. But if it happens, then maybe I might think about it. Anyway, once we let Cosmo know what's happening out there, we'll have more time to think about what to do with Rocket.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We've not yet spent the Ogata gates.
Move along. I've got my privileges coming in for us here.
Yes, not that you got it. I'm tired of the boss here.
What did you just say?
You had
if I were Rocket, where would I be?
Why you were not. He was much shorter and covered over.
I mean, hypothetically.
And you would have lived a completely different life, and your location would be irrelevant.
Thanks, Drax.
You're welcome.
You want to get out of here? It will be double the units.
How do we keep ending up here for work? I need some downtime.
What is it you are so eager to do?
Drink, gamble, throw myself into the Flark and Rift, I don't care. Just something fun.
I find vanquishing my foes to be the most enjoyable pastime.
That's good too, but it isn't everything.
Docked 40 ticks ago.
Maybe they were detained.
Detained? What in Hala for?
Security has a funny way of finding all sorts of stuff.
They're crazy. They're not doing anything illegal.
What he said?
They're not like that. I'm sure there's a logical explanation.
I is safe from Arkham. We should go before we're told him as accomplices.
What he said.
I think both have been waiting here until they arrive.
I'm happy waiting here until they arrive.
What he said.
Saw you come in. Haven't seen an M-class in a while. Not since Yondu went down.
You know Yondu?
Used to. Long time ago. Before he got sent to the kiln. Heard one of his own crew turned him in.
Yeah, that life catches up to everyone eventually.
Viewers.
Hindi naman siya nagla-livestream.
Naka-livestream yan, ha? Oh, rice cake sa YouTube.
Find this Cosmo.
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Hey there. I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? And straight through the market. You can't miss it. Something else I can help you with?
No. I think we're good. Well, it'd be good to see Cosmo again. I guess I kind of missed the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave when it befits them.
Well, you're one to talk. How many people did you kill on your crusade against Thanos?
Anyway, Cosmo sniffed out a scheme me and Yondu had cooking. He threatened to throw the both of us in jail.
I've heard he keeps things on a pretty tight leash.
Keep an eye on your things. These goofs are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They have fortune tellers on Earth, Peter Quill.
There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
I've encountered them on several planets. Strange that's one of the things most galactic cultures share.
That and walking on two legs. I always imagine aliens would be more
alien.
I think they're counting on that.
Why does this Cosmo permit them to peddle their lies?
Seer Square is kind of a tradition. It's been around ever since they moved the mining operation up here.
Do you mind? You're making me uncomfortable. Your planetary shotguns are very unaligned.
Some desperate for answers, others just doing what they could to make a few units.
You must be mistaken. I'm doing great. Okay.
Mad Titan will pay for everything that he has destroyed.
He's gone, Drax. His death helped end the war.
You are his adopted daughter. You believe that?
I didn't. Not for a long time. If Thanos was still alive, he'd have come after me by now.
Guards, you know, all heavy units in your past or future.
I've got enough to worry about with the present.
What you
find it for anywhere.
They say to know the future is to know madness.
I had my fortune told at the fair once. She said my future would be a roller coaster ride.
Looks like she was right.
Guess so, but at the time I just went and rode the roller coaster.
Ah, I recognize you. A friend of Yondu, is that correct? Scorbo, what did it? That's my cousin.
What? I've never needed any elixir.
Hello, good sir, whom I have never met before. Is there anything in particular you are looking for?
Nope. Just browsing.
Suicidal urges?
What? No.
Huh. And you thought joining a team would be bad for you. Hi. Sun-Lord, right? Is it Rockstar?
It's Star-Lord.
Hey, that's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet.
No, it's not. Oh, no, he's lying. I mean, oh.
Where the Cortadidi root, the broken branch of all will be mended.
Mantis, you okay?
You look less depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy?
Yuck. Okay. You're gonna keep making that face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora.
Star guy? Mm-hmm. Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You are being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
I'm not gonna ask, but if you wanted to talk about it...
We met after I escaped from a failed job. I was in bad shape. I'd probably be dead if Mantis hadn't found me.
She saved your life.
Yep. End of story.
That is not the end of the story.
I know, big guy. Let's just not push it right now.
Don't you start eyeballing me.
What did Mantis say to you?
Nothing of consequence.
Your face tells a different story.
It's a wonder this head hasn't collapsed in on itself yet. Sometimes I think the sleaze is the only thing holding nowhere together.
What was his problem?
Yeah, better sleaze than custom nano-resin. I still got some of that stuck in my boots. Hey, dude! Hi, Groot. Rocket, you can't... just ignore me! We gotta talk about this!
Something's up with no one.
What do you mean?
I just went back.
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill.
Thank you.
can do it magic, yeah? Cinema movie.
You're watching
it. Pension plan up, though. Okay, yeah, but Deacon. Deacon.
I'm not waiting for me.
What's that?
Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy! Can you believe that? Gamora?
I should go talk to Cosmo alone.
This is a place to forget your troubles.
Got one thing left to do, and then I plan on doing some serious forgetting.
As I have said.
If I see you again later, I'll buy you a drink.
It's a date.
You must have a good nose. All I can smell is the brains. You must hate it here, then.
Someone's gotta keep this place up and running.
Got a job, thanks.
See, if I can hire 3 more workers, I go up the pay scale, and I don't have to work as hard.
I think you better work on your sales pitch.
Crashed. I got that in just films. In the game, it's somewhat boring. I mean, I like the story, but I don't know if that's enough to play. Apex, though. Play a bit of Apex too. Let's expand Apex soon. Oh no, double screen. Let's disable this play capture. And all. Straight into rank, baby. World's Edge. The storm window.
Rock up, it's time to move out.
Break a leg.
This ring's got a date with me, myself, and I. It's a lucky ring.
Introducing your champion.
Come get some. Move it or die.
Move it or die. Yes,
sir. I'm the jump master. Ready up. With the jets, we're dropping hot. Hostile spotted.
Attention, first blood.
First blood. Tastes like victory. Countdown.
Optics here. Mid-range.
Dibs. One minute. Ring's nearby.
Hostile over there. Target over there.
An Evo shield here. Level 2.
The enemies are shooting at me. Using
target spotted.
Giving my shield a recharge.
Yeah, getting shot at.
Room closing.
Go bizzing, Mulu. That is a bam bam boot. Fool him. Give him my.
You got bamboo. Always look at you.
to recharge.
Give me a sec. Recharging shield.
Start shots fired. They're hitting me.
Evo shield here. Level 2.
The enemies are shooting at me. Giving my shields a recharge.
Enemy shield cracked.
We got company, people.
Opening fire. Giving my shields a recharge.
Tower.
Decoy escape deployed.
Oh, painless knocking at the door.
Watch an air strike.
Contact with hostile.
Recharging shields. One sec, healing up. I think this place needs a little more me.
Give me a sec. Recharging shields.
Shot fire. And they're
giving him the chimney. Smoke out. Using a Phoenix kit.
I am taking fire, friends. Recharging shields.
Another notch on the belt. Enemy shield. Off the mic.
Attention. The champion has been eliminated.
I'm stupid, guys.
啊！我再不复习就记了，马上要补考
了。还会定麦混分，巨爽！
You're fucking mess.
Today would be our day. Fight Rieger.
The wind is out there looking for you. We'll find you if you let it.
I've put the time in. I've earned my stripes.
This is your champion.
Here we go. Ready up.
Enemy over there.
Broken enemy shield.
Not in the chimney.
Recharge my shield. I am taking fire.
1 minute. Ring. Get shot at.
Enemy shield. Sorry. Double timing it. Got him. Attention. Another notch on the belt.
First blood. 45 seconds. Ring's closed.
Not in the chimney. You'll be all right. I gotcha.
Reloading.
Scanning the area. 30 seconds remain. Safety is an arrow shot away.
An enemy shield.
Last members down. One squad closer to winning.
Fight alone, die quick. Last of that enemy squad has perished. I have found an extended energy mag here. Level 3.
10 seconds to the ring. It's close at least.
Standard stock here. Level 2. Helps keep that target centered.
I need it. Recharging my shields.
Patching myself up.
Ring's moving. Hustle up.
Healing my wounds.
Shotgun bolt.
Crafting. Healing my wounds.
Confirm hit on cargo bot.
Crafting. Give me a sec.
Care package incoming. Y'all earned this. Just watch your backs.
Taking a moment to...
Got extra supplies here. Arm up. Medkit here. Medkit here.
I need heavy I could use that.
Laser sight here. Level 3.
Laser sight here. Level 3.
Ultimate accelerant here.
New kill leader appointed.
Heads up. New kill leader. Ammo here.
Locate our enemy's positions. Look to your map.
Let's reposition there. Eyes up, crafting.
Here. Reaver shield here. Level 3. Extended light mag here. Level 3.
I need it.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Scanning the area. Shots fired at me.
Need to recharge my shield.
Heads up. Dropping the plane.
Tricking the momentary.
Frag out. Getting cocky, they're getting sloppy.
Round 2.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Marking our surroundings.
Frag out.
I need heavy ammo.
One minute. Ring's not far.
Inside. Hostile over there. Bat and Scotty landed near me. Stay alert. Air package on high. An enemy landed near me.
Let's explore this site.
Enemy over there.
Might be something good this way. Hostile right here.
Come on in. Old Painless is waiting. Deploying a respawn beacon.
Firing.
Arcstar up. Hey, got our squad mates back. Ring nearby. 1 minute till close.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots. Enemy shield broken.
Up a heat shield.
R99 here.
Cracked an enemy shield. Reloading.
Void running.
That was the whole squad. No quarter given.
Nice work.
Taking a moment to heal.
Healing. Watch my back. Hostile spotted.
I have fallen.
I've been down.
Beginning ring countdown.
Old Painless knocking at the door.
I didn't feel so bad, dear. This... Oh, I'm sorry, love. What are you saying?
Ashes to ashes. A mind is like a blade. Mine is honed. Yours was dull.
you nervous, do I? Amateur hour's over. Time for the big leagues. Keep your feet on the ground. Borrow strength.
Introducing your champion.
Hope you're not afraid to get your hands dirty.
Jumpmaster. Huh. And I just finished a protection spell.
Beginning
ring
countdown.
Nick brings far out. Quit dawdling. New kill leaders got their way to the top. Respect.
We have 1 minute to get in the ring. Come on. It's drawing us in. Come on, 45 seconds, and we're still far from the ring. I need an extended light magazine.
Nemesis here. Got an extended energy mag here. Level 2.
And we ain't in it. If you want to die, send an enemy mag here.
Let me level the trigger.
Ammo up.
And I think we should go over here.
Solid copy.
The enemy's far.
Reloaded. Recharging machine.
Stop down.
Room 4.
In progress. Attention, delivering care package.
Kill.
I accept the challenge.
Let's get a move on, mate. Sprouting gray hairs here.
Listen and fight.
Safety's off. Weapons free.
This is your champion. You know what I look like. Come find me.
Hey, mates, bring console OT.
You are no coward.
Here we go, mates. Let's get messy.
Beginning ring countdown. Next ring's far.
Yo, check it. Weapon supply bin here.
Attention.
Heard that. First blood. FNGs always go first. Got an Evo shield here. Level 2. Shotgun bolt here. Level 2. Bolts increase rate of fire. Found extra supplies here.
Extended
armor
here. Optics here. Close range.
I can use that. Thanks. I need it. Never mind.
I need energy ammo.
Heads up. The ring's moving.
Either the care package is coming in or this guy's just happy to see me. Eyes on you. I marked the next ring on your map. Backpack here. Level 2.
I could use that. Extended light magazine here. Level 3.
Gotta hop up here. Hammer point. Optics here. Mid-range.
I could use that.
Up before the left.
Never mind.
Evo shield here. Level 2. I give you
it's repositioned there.
Oh, nothing does me better than an LMG. Optics here. Close range. I need energy ammo. Could use a bigger energy mag.
Looking for an extended sniper mag if you find one.
That's a ring console over there.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
New kill leader. But they used a rampart for their shots.
There's a jump tower over there. Jump tower over there.
Void running.
Taking a knee. Patching up.
Healing up. Eyes are open, though.
Heating up. Hold on.
Got some extra supplies here. Enemy spotted.
Yep. Give me a sec. Healing.
If you can't keep up, you're straight out of luck.
Oh, let's get this over with. Shop opens soon and I haven't had lunch yet.
Prepared and ready. This is your champion. There's a thin line between life and death. Find me there.
I'm the jump master.
Hold on tight. It's time to drop shock and rock.
Target over there. Lost his body.
Beginning ring countdown.
Ring's not close.
Hustle up. First blood.
First blood. Should have seen that coming.
Right. Now this is what I'm talking about. Closing in one. We're not very close. We got a bit of a check, mates. 45 seconds till the ring closes.
Hold for me.
Hey, mates. Let's go, OG.
Warning. Ring closing.
Ring's moving. Hustle up.
Kill me. There goes the champion. I hardly knew ya.
Attention. Delivery care package.
Care package coming
new
in.
New kill leader appointed.
New kill leader. Watch your six. New kill leader. Watch your six. Backpack here. Level two. Just us now. Gotta watch each other's back.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots.
Popping smoke! Frag out! Frag out! A broken enemy shield. Already on my mark.
fucking assholes.
Death stalks the ignorant.
I've got what you need. If you can afford it.
I put the time in. I've earned my stripes.
Introducing your champion.
You don't want to see this up close, skin bag.
Target spotted. There.
I bet that was a spot. Woman's intuition. Yes.
Hey.
Extra treasures here.
You're welcome.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
We're already in the next ring. Good. More time to loot.
Open supply. Evo shield here. Level 2. Car SMG here.
Attention. First blood.
First blood. FNGs always go first.
Cover me. Crafty.
Laser sight here. Level 3. Just the thing for you.
Do not ignore the craftsman while he captures perfection.
New kill leader? Interesting.
Optics here. Close range.
I changed my mind. I'm crafting. Beauty takes time.
Target spotted. There.
We're inside the ring. One less thing to worry about.
Optics here. Sniper. R301 here.
Care package incoming. Y'all earned this. Just watch your backs.
kill leader appointed.
We have a new kill leader. I can't wait to meet them.
Taking fire. Fire introducing a new variable. My vision is clear.
Frag out.
Recharging.
Gaming nonsense.